Hi friends, welcome in this video. Right now we are interfacing the Arduino Uno and LCD 16:2 liquid crystal display. As we know Arduino have some due to fan noise, we can't achieve clarity in our voice, so that's why we maintain our speed of ceiling fan. So right now we want to communicate with computer with the help of this data cable. We have data cable for interfacing for communication of Arduino Uno circuit and computer system. So right now we want to interfacing with both devices with the help of this data cable. Simply just put the data cable into computer and then we have this type of port for interfacing for Arduino Uno circuit. So we want just a minute. As you can see, the lights of Arduino Uno circuit get starting blinking. Not blinking, it's glowing. One is a yellow light and another one is a greenish light. So right now we want to put this jumper into RS. We have circuit diagram, so with the help of this circuit diagram we are doing this connection. So okay, we will try the program. So we have pre-written program for this interfacing of 16:2 LCD module. So we need to open our Arduino Uno. So you can see we have the program for this. So right now we want to check our device. So simply go to with the tools and you can search our device. So board, please go to board Arduino Uno. We already select Arduino Uno board and then new, open, save. Upload. Okay, we want to upload. You can see there is an option of uploading, so we need to upload. Okay, we are uploading this file. Okay, right now done uploading. Okay, uploading is done. So uploading is done. We need to I think so we need to वी नीड टू प्रॉपर कनेक्शन फॉर दिस इंटरफेसिंग. सो आई थिंक सो वी शुड स्टॉप हियर एंड आफ्टर फिनिशिंग द प्रॉपर कनेक्शन ऑफ दिस LCD मॉड्यूल 16:2, देन वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर दिस टॉपिक इन अ नेक्स्ट वीडियो. सो गाइज फॉर थैंक यू दिस वॉचिंग वीडियोज. वी विल मीट वेरी सून. थैंक्स अ लॉट.